Okay, welcome back. Now we've got this set up over here. Again, I went in and I did some changes to the KLIPSCH Fortes. I changed the, first of all, I changed the resistor out, that Sandcast POS resistor, out of the crossover and put in a brand new Caddick, nice film resistor. It's a really sweet one. Just got it at DigiKey, Mauser. Put that in. I also swapped out the bass. Oh yeah, I took the weight off the passive radiator in order that we'd get a little more bass. I took and put, instead of silver on the bottom woofer, I put wide coppers to give it a little more a gauge, and then also to give it copper, see if maybe we can get a little more bass. And then I added a second foil to the mid-range silver foil, which was a silver gold alloy, to maybe warm it up in the mid a little bit and see how that went. And tweeter stayed the same, which was gold silver alloy. Is that all I changed? I think so. Yep, that's it. Oh yeah, I had the woofers out this time instead of just the passive radiator, so I put new seal around both woofers. I use like weather stripping, this kind of thicker gray spongy stuff, rather than the little thin ass ones that they come with, you know. So that's that. Okay, so now I got it back. I've got it hooked up. It's back hooked up with that little 50 watt CODA solid state amp. And man, I can't help but just realize how well these speakers work with certain types of music. They're really good at certain types of music, such as rock and industrial style rock, which is what I got for you right now. This one's for Ryan. Thanks, Ryan, for twacking me on the head with Nin. So here we go. Check it out. I'll just play some of this because it's pretty cool stuff. I'm not normally into industrial. I don't normally like it, but this thing is just pretty bad and it's tough and I like it. So if you don't like rock, you don't like heavy, then you don't want to listen. But if you do, this is pretty killer. So here we go. This is hardly turned up. It's coming out pretty solid. We've definitely got more bass. It's pretty killer. So what I'll do is I'm going to play this because it's queued up, and then I can go back to the other song. I think we're playing The Who when I was like decided to redo the clip. So we'll play that again for comparative sake, but here we go. It's got a lot more, trust me. It's got more volume. It's kind of just cruising right now. Did you happen to catch it? Did it happen so fast? Or what you thought would always last is past you by? Is everything speeding up? Or am I slowing down? I'm just spinning around and I don't know why. All the pieces don't fit, but I really didn't give a shit. I never wanted to be like you. Give it a little volume. That's pretty loud, man. I can barely hear myself.
Yeah. source. That's the front end. DAC. 44.1. Who needs fucking high res? I don't. I think it's pretty clear that these speakers are made to kick ass. There's no question. A little mod. I mean, we did some mod. They would have probably been more flabby, I think, stock. All the things that we did to them that I did here, I think, tighten them up so that you can turn them up like that and not have them be just flabby and just all over the place with box colorations and everything. They're exceptional at playing loud. They're exceptional at playing that type of music. Let's see. What's this? Maybe I'll try just some. Well, first, let's see. This is deep bass music, I think. You might not be able to even hear that. I'm going to look first for some orchestral music to see if we can. So you can just hear what it sounds like. See if it makes any sense. See. Whoops. That was my bad. Okay, so let's see. Let me go. I hit the wrong button. Okay, so let's see. Wait. Where'd it go? Oh, here it is. Okay. Maybe it's good. I don't know. Not bad. That's pretty cool. It gets that large scale dynamic down pretty good. Actually enjoying this totally. Skiddle-diddle-diddle-doo, skiddle-diddle-diddle-doo. Yeah, that's cool. okay, for something completely different. So, yeah, wow, I'm pretty surprised, man. We kind of just went around the block there with some of the different musical selections, and these little things held their own, man. I mean, they are, seriously, this is the first time I've been impressed, kind of, by these. Beforehand, they just sort of fell short in every way. I sort of understood what they were. Yeah, okay, cool. They got this thing going for them. They're kind of shouty and loud, but, I mean, now it's like, seen a different side of them. I think they needed a little finesse, a little massage, if you know what I mean. So, let's see if I got anything else that looks interesting to throw on for you. But that I think that's pretty... Oh, yeah. Let's do the Who. Okay, because we did this before and it didn't have enough bass. Let's see how it is now. Still a little lean, but I think it's a recording. Gotta give it a little more juice. Here's how we'd be really listening, probably something gentle like this. Anything else is party level. It'd be kind of hard to listen at this level, I think. Maybe, I don't know. Anyways, okay, so there you go. There you have it. The Forte 2s purchased on Craigslist, $800. We took them and did some modification. Looks like they might be allowed to stay. I don't know. I'll decide. There's some other things we'll have through here, and if something beats them out, then they're gone. But for now, they've got a place in the hi-fi goon cage.
So, all right. Have a good one. Talk to you guys soon. See ya.